information from Volkov confirms our worst fears.
Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go. Bell, we need to move.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Park. The plan is stay a while. See the gulag and...
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that monster. Reds could be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops will want to see this.
Hey, is that thing working? Hope you got my good side. All right, enough already.
The base. We need pictures of the base. Point that thing at the base. Yo, what are you seeing that I don't? Right, time to get our hands dirty.
I'm seeing guards, high and low. Choose your target.
That solves that problem. Take point and head down the slope. I'll hang back.
Move into the base. Find a way into the main building. I'll trail and disable the perimeter alarm.
Ничего необычного.
Quiet for now. But I've still no word from Woods. Stay the course and get inside.
You're welcome. You lost something. Park, Bell found us a way inside, but we don't got a lot of time.
Then get moving.
No arguments here. Guards down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark. All right, all clear. Moving up. You must be seeing something I'm not. Be ready. Could be 1,000 reds on the other side of this door. Cover me. Not a fucking word, Bell. USA. Get a picture of that, Bell. Get your camera out. Oh, shit! I pumped a lot of quarters into this one. I'll never understand video games. I'm doing it wrong. Nerd or something? They want a live fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up. Advance!
Incoming grenade!
Открытый огонь!
Пошли!
Looking!
Прикройте мою задницу!
Я выдвигаю! Контакт!
Заметен враг!
Врача! Ищу укрытие!
Elevator leads straight to the control tower. Grenade!
Shit,
that guy looks like a handful.
Some kind of live fire drill. Place is crawling with Reds. We're still looking for intel.
Can Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason and Adler on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad?
Cover me!
Looks like their command center. Come on. Jackpot, computer central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to. Bell, hop on that terminal. Start poking around.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Archive. Tactical Urban Combat Statistics. Restricted access.
That's kid stuff. Keep looking.
KGB Daily Reports. Restricted access.
Boring. What else is there?
Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight? Bell, can you hack into that? Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk. Nice.
We confirmed it. The nuke smuggled out of Berlin is a Greenlight asset. It's one of ours.
If that gets out...
No one will know. Not even Adler's team. The stakes are too high.
High is an understatement. We're talking about an American nuke hidden beneath Berlin. I want to make sure you're committed, Hudson.
The play's been called. The ball's in motion.
Well... If the asset learns the truth.
You're worried about truth now?
I'm concerned about control of the asset.
If we can't control the asset, we end the asset. Game over.
I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Percy's infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight. Run by Hudson. The stolen nuke is American. And Hudson fucking knew.
You might have.
Shit. Time to go. Talking about Greenlight. That's what Perseus is after. And Hudson has his fingerprints all over it.
Once you're breaking up, just get the hell out of there!
Oh, shit! That APC's gonna tear us apart. Use the facade as cover. Qualifies as intel, dipshit. Give me some fucking cover!
What? Bell? What's your status?
Just went from bad to worse. Just make sure Adler's face is ready at the exit. We've got a
exit.
Bastards are blocking the exit. We're gonna have to punch through them. Heads up, got another heavy.
Yes, sir, I'm on it.
You knew the nuke was from Greenlight. Didn't tell us. What else are you hiding? Maybe I can knock the truth out of you.
You might want to rethink that, Woods.
Everybody stand down. This little pissing match isn't gonna help us catch Perseus.
Why didn't you tell us it was an American nuke?
He needed us to clean up his mess. The bastard's been lying to us all along.
It's not a lie. It's an omission of fact.
That's what you do best, isn't it, Hudson? Manipulate people. Tell them your own version of the truth.
There is no truth. Only who you choose to believe. Adler knows all about that. Don't you, Russ?
Operation Greenlight. What is it? Tell us everything.
Back in 58, the arms race was in full swing. Eisenhower was convinced if the Reds moved on Europe, we couldn't respond quick enough. So he authorized Operation Greenlight, a top secret program that placed nuclear bombs in every major European city. The ultimate countermeasure to a Soviet invasion. 74, the bombs were upgraded to high-yield neutron bombs, capable of terminating personnel without damaging infrastructure.
Thousands dying in a flash. You're talking about fucking infrastructure.
How's that for civilized? We kill the people but preserve the buildings.
We're trying to preserve our way of life.
How long have you known about the missing nuke?
One of the Greenlight nukes went offline 8 weeks ago. We suspected it was Perseus, but couldn't confirm it. So we saw the photos you brought back from East Berlin.
So, there's an American-made nuke in the wild. And once Perseus detonates it, the United States becomes global enemy number one.
We wouldn't have this problem if you'd done your job. Killed Perseus in Vietnam.
Careful, Hudson. Next time, I might not stop Woods.